another painter. I'm just another person walking around the streets of Cleveland. But the only difference is I use my creativity and my skills to inspire, because I want to change, you know, change the world one brushstroke at a time and leave something behind. Because when you paint, not only is it just something that's cool to look at and something that can, like, you know, stop someone in their foot tracks, it also, like, it inspires people to do things that they wouldn't normally do when they're sitting inside of that box. It makes you think, it helps you to grow. When you look at a painting, there's something about it that pulls you in. It's not about, like, fine lines, not about recreating an image. It's something that you leave up to the imagination to make sense of, you know, what's going on in your life. For example, if I were to look at, you know, a Leonardo da Vinci painting, it would affect me differently than if you were to look at a Leonardo da Vinci painting. It just all depends on how you interpret it and how it makes you feel.